That's your father's, Simon. Please, leave it. It's not a toy. Why has the Brotherhood waited until now to tell you this?
I don't know. I suspect they believed he would not return. It must be me, Cypher. It can be no other. You understand that, don't you? For the honor of my own family, I cannot live with this shame. I must protect you and Simon from this. I must avenge my mother. I have carried this small piece of mirror since I was a boy. It is said it comes from a magical mirror, capable of showing your past and true fate. Though it has never shown me anything, perhaps one day, my son, it will reveal something of yours. Keep it and always carry it with you, Simon. Will you do that for me? I have not returned by dawn. Take the boy and leave this place far behind. Take to the forest. Do not look for me.
Come back to us, my love.
You cannot pass yet, Trevor.
Thank you.
Welcome, Trevor. I've been expecting you.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
I know all. I am here to make sure that everything happens tonight as it is supposed to happen. I am here to guide you.
Guide me? I don't need anyone to guide or direct me. Move aside!
As you wish. However, your fate has already been sealed and there is nothing you can do to change it. I am sorry to say that you will not achieve your objective, and your wife and your son will suffer the consequences of your failure.
I will hear no more from you.
Thank you. Thank you. for.